Assalamualaikum. Okay, first of all, I would like to thank you so much for the school. Thank you for having me and the rest of the judges to come here. Thank you. It's a great honor to be here in such a beautiful school. The teachers were so friendly. Thank you. Okay, I would like to congratulate to all the students who have been this far. I'm such a huge fan of CHP. Since I was small, I enjoyed going to watch theater, and then I was also part of one of the directors back in my school years. I can really relate to the special ed student. The spirit of the students to actually make the effort to go all the way. I mean, both of you were so impressed. Like, the things that just really made, you know, the overall stage. Like, we were, I'm out of words actually. So, well, and then I also find it cute to have when the students have the teachers to be part of the plays. The cameos, I mean, it's really, really thoughtful of you guys to have a teacher to come on board. And then, overall, I just love the sets, the props, and we were really impressed with the whole costumes, makeup, and you guys did a very good job, and congratulations, especially for Form 1 and Form 2. You guys have a long way to go. I mean, learn from your seniors. And, yeah, I mean, hello guys, hi everyone. I'm from O206 and I was always the actor, not actress. I was always the hero of the play. I'm really happy to be here today, and really makes me proud that all of you guys are doing this. Back then in Bukit Merbau, the stage was smaller, and we did it at night and stuff, and it was really great. And today it's a challenge actually, because we have big suits and everything, but you guys did so well. So please give a round of applause for all of you. Alright, so without any further ado, we invite Madam Pudi Cittawan Wan Harapi up to the stage.
last section goes to Form 1.
Thank you.
goes to Nur Zulaika Nasi.
The best actress for Form 5 goes to Aina Haswani.
Thank you.
the best overall play.
Taking my own sweet time now. Okay. Best overall play. The judges have decided. The best overall play goes to the end.